First look at the Philippines Shaldag Mk V FAIC boats, Marines start training for the BrahMos. Please like and share the video, and subscribe to the channel. The first two of 9 Fast Attack Interdiction Craft or FAIC of the Philippine Navy was launched last month in June 2022 in Haifa, Israel. The launching was in preparation for its pre-delivery inspection, which was done just a couple of days later. The Fast Attack Interdiction Craft is based on the Shaldag Mk V design of the company Israel Shipyards Limited. Only one of the two boats was given a name as of now, though, the one which will be the BRP Lolinato To-Ong. Lolinato To-Ong was a captain of the Philippine Marine Corps who was posthumously awarded the Philippines' highest military award for courage, the Medal of Valor, for his heroic actions in Maguindana back in April of the year 2000. We also now get a first look at what is likely to be the gun-arm version of the Fast Attack Interdiction Craft, as it doesn't seem to have a provision to mount the Naval Spike Non-Line of Sight or Naval Spike NLOS system on it. Its main gun mounted at the bow or front will be the Mk-30C, which is equipped with a 30mm caliber main gun that can fire up to 200 rounds per minute. It has a 200-round magazine and electro-optical sensors that can be used during the day or night. It also has 2 Mini-Typhoon remote weapon stations on the middle part of the vessel on both sides. The picture shows them with no mounted weapons yet, but they will likely be mounted with 50-caliber heavy machine guns. The boat is also seen with a rigid hull inflatable boat at the stern or rear part of the vessel. Meanwhile, the Philippine Marine Corps conducted a send-off ceremony in Fort Bonifacio in Taguig City last month in June 2022 for their troops belonging to their shore-based anti-ship missile battalion or SBASM, who will be going to the BrahMos Aerospace Company in India to start their training to operate and maintain the BrahMos missile system. The send-off is about a month earlier than what was reported in the Indian press last April 2022, which said that the training will start around July to August of 2022, as I had made a video about. The BrahMos missile systems are scheduled to start delivery around October of next year in 2023. So, to summarize, 2 Fast Attack Interdiction Craft of the Philippine Navy has been launched, one of which will be named the BRP Lolinato To-Ong. The vessels will be armed with the Mk-30C main gun and 2 Mini-Typhoon systems, while the Philippine Marines has started sending their troops to India to train for the BrahMos missile system. Thank you for watching the video. I invite you again to like and share it. And subscribe to the channel.